Hey guys, in today's video, I will show you how to change your Facebook password on your laptop or computer. So first up, open up the browser and then go to facebook.com. Once you have opened the facebook.com, head over your mouse to your profile icon on the top right corner of the screen. Click on your profile icon and then click on settings and privacy, the first option. Click on settings. Wait for it to open. And once it has opened, go to your account center. See more in account center. Click on it. And then head over to this third options, password and security. Click on this option and click on change password. Select the account that you want the password to be changed. Put your current password and then new password and again new password and click on change password. Once you click on change password, your password will be changed. So that's it. That's how you change your password on Facebook on your laptop or computer. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel.